Today we are eating otter. The best job ever. Otter, the best job ever. Otter keeper has a job. Teddy and I do not have jobs. This is not fair at all. We want to have jobs too. What jobs can we do? I ask Teddy. Teddy says he wants to be an acrobat. I help him jump very high. Oh no, Teddy is not good at landing. I have to dry him off. Acrobat is not the right job for Teddy. Teddy says he wants to be an explorer. I help him explore lots of fun places. Oh no, Teddy gets stuck. I have to save him. Explorer is not the right job for Teddy. Now Teddy wants to be a cook. I'll show him how to make yummy food. Oh no, Teddy makes a big mess. I help him clean up. Cook is not the right job for Teddy. Teddy is sad. He has run out of jobs. You do not need a job, Teddy, I said. You can be my best friend. Teddy is very good at being my best friend. Oh no, I forgot to find a job for me. Otter keeper my problem. He gives me a hug. I feel a lot better. You already have a big job, says Otter Keeper. My job is to take care of Teddy. I very good at my job. The end. Goodbye.